Welcome back, guys. The year's 2012, and it's time once again for Jimmy Johnson, NASCAR the game, inside line. You know it. As you know it.
Let's go. Jimmy Johnson and Kurt Mode, let's do it.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing, boys and girls!
Get the best setup for you guys.
To win it all, everything has to go your way. Anything can happen out on the racetrack, but you have to have faith in your ability. No matter what.
Incredible driving by Carl Edwards in the 99.
You've got to stay strong through the hard times, and you've got to fight for every position.
And Carl Edwards is slicing his way through this field.
Gain the advantage by outthinking your opponents in the pits.
Man, that's a great strategy, guys.
Edwards takes two tires and comes out right behind Stewart. Great stop.
At the very end, be ready to seize your chance.
Here comes Edwards. Tries to go high, but Stewart blocks. This is going to be a close one. Carl Edwards is the new NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champion.
History can be rewritten.
Let's do it, baby. Yeah, Jimmy. 2012, let's go.
It's gonna be epic.
I'm gonna try to win again without wearing a hat. I think it's the road course up next. Let's see. Here's the standings. We're still in sixth. 74 points. That's 116 for Brad Keselowski. I can't just shut it up and think that I'm all see now once I got glasses. 16 is 30. Till I die to come alive. Michigan, this is gonna be interesting.
Let's make sure that car's set up just like you want it for qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think.
first tire, so...
We gotta try and make sure the setup is exactly how you want it before qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think.
Okay.
5 laps today.
As good as I can do right there, guys. It's about as good as I can do. We're going to qualify now.
And hope for the best.
We're going green about 14 minutes in this thing. 14 and a half minutes. Moving forward 15 minutes in, we'll be green. It's real qualification. I'm willing to send it on the first lap. I'm going to be a little more cautious on the second lap. Because I noticed right there when I slide a job and hit the wall, I'm still able to keep them there to stay ahead of Kansas. Let's see what we can do. If I was to spin out wreck, might as well send it on the first lap.
So there's some good times being set today, buddy.
Some speed
for the sure yours is one of them.
For the last lap, I'm going to get some speed. If I wreck out the first lap, okay, I'll just come back around the wrong way and try to gain some speed for the last lap. The second lap. We went down the car, let's try. Here we go, baby. Why a lot of people qualify on hard mode, because when you put it on, some people on medium mode, then they go to champion for race day. Because the computers check up and champion still. On here, they actually race good, but still, though, like I was saying, when you put it on champion and qualify, they do like unbelievable stuff. You know you're moving. You're 4-6. Look at that. Or at least Rick Hendricks is going to get a call. Dale Earnhardt Jr. There you go. We'll still get about at least two more poles. At least another one at Bristol or Dover. And then, of course, we're going to get one at Talladega. We got it. Maybe Daytona. All right, here we go. We're at least going to get another pole before the year's over. I know we're going to get one at Talladega for sure. Easily. And we got one pole in here so far, two poles, and we got three poles on crew. We're doing better on crew.
Welcome to a little bit of Motown Madness right outside the Motor City. We're at Michigan International Speedway. Today's running to the Clinton Loans 400. Mike, we got a new surface in the track. It's fast. It's really fast. But the other important thing that teams always consider when they come here, this is a manufacturer's pattern. You want to win this race for your particular moment. Very important. All right, Darrell Ford, Chevy, Dodge, Toyota. Who's going to be?
Let's find out. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing in Motor City, boys and girls.
Motor City. Let's go, baby. Here we go, guys. I'm going to say it myself. Got you.
Yeah, now, buddy. You need to be great now.
Here we go, baby. Here we go. I don't know what to expect. They might wreck. Ain't no telling. It's going to be a bad day. I'm just telling you that tonight. It's going to be clean for you. Here we go. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Let's go, Rachel. Woo! Seven though, Jesus. It's gonna be a battle.
Marcus Ambrose got damaged. So I wonder if my driver's side rear quarter panels got damaged.
About 20 would be amazing.
You got to talk. Hey, I have to repair it again. I have to
repair
it. Our tires are coming
in.
Restart. See how it turns out.
Okay, you got it.
Which? That's my tire ain't
going. That's it.
Somebody, you can turn yourself. Screwed up at the end, unless if there's a caution, and then I pick
it. Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced.
It's either gonna help us or kill me. It's either gonna help me or kill me right here doing this. Let's see what happens. We've been able to keep up some. We've been fighting hard. We gotta get an attaboy. We're gonna be the ones that have attaboy. We done passed the most cars out of anybody.
Hey,
I was able to
60 is
that's good. See you right there.
Yeah, first tire.
Going back down. Slow down.
More drift.
Keep it low. Keep it low.
Can't be much left of that rear end though. It's kind of the smallest hit, probably push or bump draft when I'm getting up. So it got right in between the two and the.
Watch the fuel. You ready to dive in here, buddy?
Alright, last thing's out.
Get on the road down there. Let's push to the call.
The next time we're going to
get
all
the let's get this stuff figured out. But we need to do a splash of fuel. Let's change those tires. If the engine's running too hot, I'll take the tape off.
Yeah, then switch out a couple tires. Yeah, I think I'm going to
get
that
one. They were in
the...
Four tires.
Wait.
Four
well, that's when they were just going out the road, so they may not have had a chance to put on any tires or anything, possibly. Rather game, so they might not have a chance to get their pit stalls. So they may have had a we're starting in the top 20, looks like, and a lot of the cars that's up there is ones that usually never win, so what a turnaround. We got new leaders. I'm the one that should get the attaboy, though. Yeah, Edwards, Gordon, well, that's a good right there. But then you got some right here. You laying up there. We're 17.
Right. You're
okay.
In rock and roll here, buddy.
Barely 25th, 17th, 25th. That's where I was on the race. Scott's beat, getting the back of the field. We killed! Some of these guys are going to pit there. They're going to be real slow.
Go on, buddy. Come around. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Get that back.
Stay
on it. Stay on it.
Nice pass. Oh, see what I'm saying? Oh! Oh, they're wrecking. I got nowhere to go. Caution, NASCAR. What took you so damn long to throw a caution out? Caution, NASCAR. We need a caution. Oh, it's gonna really hurt us when we ain't got no fender left. Come on, NASCAR. Get your head out of your ass. Damn. I was going far and I thought I could make it, but then once I saw a car spun in front of me, I could hit the brakes, but it wouldn't have mattered any size if I would have hit the brakes. There was other cars coming on.
Hey, man, let's focus.
Made up 10 spots just like that. Now we got a bent up race car. Dang. This car is going to have a horrible now. It's lighter, though. I'm going to take it off. Best thing we can do is stay out of race because we need to protect our rear end. Rear end car is still fine. That's all that's keeping us going. Edwards locked up, but look at that. We were able to just get in the lead right before the coffee came out. We're going to be in the lead. We're going to be the chooser. That's what you get. Oh, it's revenge. Revenge. Oh. And they turned out to be boyfriend and girlfriend. That was revenge from basically what happened probably like 2 months ago. Our previous will be 2 months in the future. Danica Patrick tried to wreck him, but he wrecked herself at all. Josh Wise now. 26 is rolling. Yeah. Josh Wise, man. Who would have thought Josh Wise was up here? Who he is? Who would have thought? Oh, Jimmy Johnson! Within some laps. We gotta get 5 on.